For the design of T and L beam, these are the basic steps. In the design, the following data will be given: loads, moments.